Hey folks, this is Harrison. I'm back in my wonderful kitchen here in Stockholm and I miss you guys. And today I wanted to talk to you about why is it so important to actually learn how to communicate with yourself first before you communicate with others. Why is this so important? Well, we are leaving this 2013, right? And we are coming into this new year, and with a new year it means often a new start for a lot of people, right? For me it doesn't matter if it's new year, because it's a new day, it's a new start for me, and every second is a new start. So the reason why this is so important is for you to actually start to understand who you are and what you want in life, and that you will only understand it by working with yourself, getting to know you better, being your best friend, right? Because there's a lot of education out there in school, right? And they always teach about how to communicate with others, but they never teach the most important thing is the communication with yourself, right? So I hope you guys can understand me, because I brought this information through all my videos, right? In one way and another, I'm always talking about leading yourself, taking care of your thoughts, taking control, take some action, creating your life, and all of this is about working with yourself, because this is my passion and it's really, really important. Because when I made my change, when I decided to work with myself, I was standing alone, right? I needed to understand that, okay, I needed to do this for myself. Stop taking advice and listening to what other people think about me, right? Because other people's opinion of me does not equal my future. They have nothing to do with my life. So I needed to take control, take responsibility that I'm a grown-up and that I'm creating my life. I am the last person that will decide. When you get to this point in your life, when you really are your best friend, when you're starting to learn how to communicate with your thoughts and what you really want in life, then my friends, you are actually tapping into the power within you, right? This invisible force, the force that a lot of people have, but they don't know about it, right? Because we never learn about it. They never tell you that. But we have it. We have it through the stories that we hear, right? And sometimes in life we need help too. That's why I have a mentor. If you guys like the movie, this is a guy movie, the Karate Kid, right? If you guys like the movie Karate Kid, it's all about Daniel-san having his sensei, right? Mr. Miyagi. So he also needs to learn the way of life from somebody that already is doing it, right? So in the same philosophy works in real life too. Everybody needs a mentor. We have our parents, we have teachers, we have a lot of mentors, but if nobody of them have achieved the things that you want to achieve in your life, I can only tell you that you're never going to reach your goals without any help. Oh well, I can never say never, because you might reach your goals, but it might take you 10 or 15 years instead of making it for 2 years or 1 year, right? Because changes, when you start getting the really good advice and challenge yourself the right way, you're gonna get them much faster than you're doing now, right? Rocking around and guessing what you do in life, and should I read this book? Should I go to this class? Should I move to this place? Should I watch this movie? It's all about decisions and what you want in your life, and it's all about taking responsibility. And it's time. We did this. This is the end of the. Of 2013, right? So I hope you guys had a really good year, and that you're looking forward to this 2014, because it's time to create yourself, right? don't settle down for average. I talked about this too in another video, and it's really important. There's nothing to have in living an average life. Why should we want more? Why should we want to live in a beautiful home? Why couldn't we drive a fast car? Why couldn't we buy whatever we want? And it's not only about money, it's about your health, right? Because if you have money, you're gonna have afford to really eat good food, to eat food without any poisons and really good eat really good vegetables, right? And I think you guys know what I mean, right? And so this is what I wanted to talk to you guys about, that to put the importance in the important, to work with yourself, to be your best friend. So I'm gonna leave you guys with this, and I'm really hyped out because this is a really powerful subject for me, and it means a lot to me. That's why I love everything about to lead yourself. You find your own leader. You are the leader of your own company. You are your own business. You have everything within you, right? And with the right mentor, can take you there much, much faster. So I'm gonna leave you guys with this, and I'm gonna drop my link of my mentor. If you guys want to take action, if you guys want to create a better life, check out the link and talk to me or add me on Facebook. Do whatever you can to make a change, right? You deserve the best thing the lives can have. You're the only one that is actually stopping yourself from achieving it. Don't forget that. What we think, we become, my friends. Okay? Thank you. This is Harrison, the Latino Jedi. I'm gonna call me that because I think it's hilarious, but it's true, right? I am a Jedi. I want world peace, and I'm fighting the forces of evil, right? Take care, my friends, and I talk to you guys soon, okay? Bye-bye.